What's up, guys? Priest Zerazer here with another live stream coming from the Division. We're live with both Cutter Edge Studios and Lieutenant Colonel Hart. We're going to have some fun here in the Dark Zone in just a moment, so bear with me. We're getting some stuff fixed out as far as settings go with OBS, but we'll be getting in there having some real fun in just a moment. I look forward to catching you guys in the stream. Should be about an hour, hour and a half or so, give or take. Let's get out there, though. Let's have fun. You guys have a good one. Enjoy.
Sound resumed.
She's got like 350 people watching her from time to time. But yeah, to be able to have the setting changes on your profile, you have to have a certain amount of people watching you consistently. You have to be consistent in your gameplay and schedule, and you also have to have a certain amount of followers. After you reach, I think it's about 1,000 followers, you get the donate button, and then I think after that, you got to get to like 20,000 followers, and you got to apply for a partnership. But you got to keep a consistent, consistent gameplay and consistent.
Anybody can have a donate button. They just have to go through
an official Twitch donate button.
Why are we going to the Northern Dark Zone? God, that's not good.
Let's do this shit like Romeo.
I'm gonna cry like a little girl.
Tell me when you're there, because I've never been up there, so I can't just go up.
I don't wanna die!
Could you imagine me? Tomo, could you imagine me going into the Dark Zone?
Those damn rogues, motherfucker, took my goddamn gun! No. Is that right?
During the open beta on the PC, it was me, Nick, and Rose. And Rose was having Nick was having trouble. So I just like, fuck it, I'm going into the Dark Zone. I went into the Dark Zone by myself. I went in by myself and just started wrecking people, stealing their shit. I was an asshole in the Dark Zone.
If I ever catch those cunts that took three of my fucking DZ keys, I will be a fucking prick.
Proximity coverage only. Backup activated. System
what changed?
Me?
Entering Dark Zone.
Did that jump? Oh, cause Containment level 4.
Well, you cunts went into the Dark Zone without letting me fucking spawn on you, so I got to spawn in a fucking safe house.
Whatever, you just fast travel to the base.
I've never fucking been to that base.
Why not?
Oh. Well, what the hell are you waiting for? Hurry up. Dark Zone. Fucking Australians.
Fucking gonna go rogue on my own two fucking teammates in a minute.
Alright. I'm switching back into the normal. Just go ahead and spawn on me.
Nah, it's alright. I'm coming. I'm fucking already here.
Are we good
enough? Getting here.
What do you mean get in here? I'm one person through the gate at a time, Jesus.
You tell yourself that.
Listen, if you can fit two, you have an issue.
Proximity coverage only. Backup activated. System rebooted.
Okay. Eat fresh.
What's in this building over here?
I wonder that. It's a containment zone or something. Whatever it is, it don't look good.
Oh, here we go. I'll take this, thank you.
Oh, you lucky bastard.
One division tech. Thank you.
Oh, there's a bug.
What?
The textures on the ground just disappear for a minute.
Nice. Oh shit. Big bad guy. Contaminated
area. Where?
Two big bad guys. Right, 12 o'clock, you just pissed them off.
I watched a few other friends play this, play the Division. And the one thing I noticed is they're idiots when it comes to those pyro dudes, flamethrowers.
Boy, I just did.
God damn it, you keep crawling away. Yep.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Oh, I don't have the fucking skill power, now I'm on fire. I'm down. Alert. Fuck this,
yeah,
dude.
Yeah,
you can't play out here. I don't know how the fuck you guys plan on playing out here. I can't.
Yeah, we can.
Exiting the contaminated area.
Can't you
okay.
One shot.
I'm gonna hide behind a wall.
Tanks.
Because it doesn't kill them.
Is it the really,
just
being
an idiot
really big one with the
early.
Multiple tanks, or? Like, is it the really, really big dudes with, like, the multiple tanks on them, or is it just the standard ones with the single one? I can't watch the stream and talk on TeamSpeak at the same time, dingus. It's fucking annoying.
I'm still engaged with them, guys! Take cover!
I notice.
Ah, fire!
See, what? See, someone needs to buy me the game so I can join you, so I can help out. You know?
It burns! Burns us!
And I do not have
a fucking
earphone.
I just want a DZ key back.
Oh my god, there's three of these guys?
Yeah, there are three of them, by the way. A for O'Rourke, he's got, like, less health.
No, oh!
I don't have time to pinch you.
You guys are getting fucked.
Oh shit! Hell no.
Run, Keith, run!
Like a little bitch.
I got raped.
Well, get back in here!
I'm coming.
If I had another $40, I'd
buy
the game.
Fuck. Oh shit, guys behind us. Yeah, no, this is fucking retarded. I'm not playing up here. This is asinine. I'm gonna die. Because I can't kill them. I'm not even hurting them. I'm not.
Ow!
Warning. Goddamn.
You know what?
Ow! Shut this!
Use their weakness against them!
Ass shooting! Oh
damn.
No!
Fuck this, I'm not playing up here. I'm done.
Okay, I gotta see this.
I'm not playing up here. I'm losing fucking money playing up here, I'm not doing it.
Oh yeah, he's right, we are losing
money. It's only fake money. It's only fake money, stop it.
It's levels though.
Yeah,
you're losing XP.
I ain't give a shit, man. Fuck him up. I want my XP back. I need my DZ key too. Oh, I was in behind you. I'm coming.
We're down to two of them.
Yeah, and the 15 guys behind you.
Oh, we killed one! We killed one! Oh my god! Ah, fire!
Oh, I just came out in the wrong goddamn time.
He's like, oh!
So we didn't play back, Keith. We did it.
We killed him!
Yeah, there's more guys. They're all over the
fucking
place.
That's right.
Oh crap, now I have to go to a DZ. Ow! Damn it!
Where's more? Oh my god, there's another one.
I want my DZ key back,
ow,
the last one I had.
Fuck.
dropped my stream rate down to 2,500 bit, and I'm actually not getting any more lag. What's going on?
Must be a zombie down there. Did I?
Yes, bastard.
Oh. Shit happens.
Oh shit, I didn't know.
Oh, hell no. Oh, and it's that fucking chemical shit too. Got it.
Whose idea was it to take these cunts on?
You! Your idea!
Me?
It's all you! Ow.
Aussies aren't that stupid. We don't play dangerous things when it's fun. I want my key back. Alright?
Get your key back. Ow!
I'm dead.
I'm running for it.
I'm down. I got a grenade right here and smoke grenade. I'm dead. Fuck this shit.
I say we stay out of this. We'll go back to level 30s.
Thank you. I can't do it. You.
No, you're right. Crawl away.
You're going against level 30s, and you're a level 19.
I'm running like
you're not gonna stand it. I'm coming. We're gonna finish this now. You got me in on it. I don't care. I'm gonna kill him.
Is this guy fucking chasing me? What?
Yes. Actually, they chase you.
Yes, they do chase you.
Oh, he's chasing me into a corner.
How do I have 21 FPS? What the hell is going on here?
Oh my god, you guys are way up there. Hang on the way.
I'm not up there, I'm back here.
I'm like, yeah, between a rock and a fucking hard place.
Warning. Readings indicate this area.
I feel like I'm getting gang raped by too many Michael Jacksons.
Got hard.
Oh yeah, are you watching it now?
I was watching Keith's stream.
Ooh, he got Jesus hard. Christ, I'm dead again. Yeah, it's fucking fantastic.
The pyro's great.
I saw that bit. He got. You got the last one down, and then he ran over into the contaminated zone and got wrecked by a fumigator. And
I'll die with you, Keith. I'll die with you.
Oh, I'm in an underground area. Maybe I'll be able to get away now.
Bastard.
I'm going back. Right. I'm gonna finish these guys off. I've already lost enough XP.
I'm stuck.
End it.
I'm 26, just.
Yeah, I'm a 19, guys. Yeah, 19.
Let's get out of here, guys.
Oh no, let's take him too. Fuck it.
No.
I want this game just to hang out with you guys.
No, we're gonna take
we
the
know
road
the
too.
Shit's at.
We can advertise this game.
Oh, I'm surrounded here. I am stuck, literally.
We
I'm fucking tall enough.
Group, Dale.
Stop running ahead, goddammit.
Who do you think you
Jesus.
Are? That guy from Walking Dead who's good with a crossbow?
Darryl.
That's
Australians.
That's me.
That's us in a nutshell, man. We just run ahead. We don't give shit. No fucks given today.
Look, this is a dangerous snake. I'm gonna poke it with a stick.
Okay, stay there, man.
Oh, no. There's too many here. I've got three of them around me. I ain't poking nothing with a stick now.
Oh, there goes Keith!
DJ Strife, hit that fire button. Oh goddamn, I'm gonna die again.
That was a bit delayed there, dude.
What's that?
Ages ago.
Yeah, it's got a delay on it. I don't know why.
That's the longest delay I've ever seen, dude.
Run!
Stop telling me I'm leaving. I know I keep leaving. I keep leaving because I keep dying.
How did I end up all by myself?
Playing this.
Because
you ran forward. Stop moving. Stay stationary.
Yeah, okay. Right. I'm not taking the missionary position and getting fucked, alright?
Listen, if that's what you're into.
Telling us Australians to stop moving is like telling a rattlesnake to stop shaking its tail.
Oh
it's
shit!
It's not gonna happen.
I'm out. I'm all by myself, but I'm out. cone. Chase me, number 32.
Oh god damn it, I'm dead again.
Got it, got it.
Somebody
got
get me up.
Don't move, don't move, don't move, don't move, don't move, 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 fire!
I'm up.
Hot guy! Boom, bitch! Good shot.
Oh, son of a bitch, I poked the snake again. Run!
We should stop poking that motherfucker, leave him alone.
Look out, Dale. That snake might gobble you up whole.
Where'd the snake get guns?
Oh, shit! I threw a fucking... He farted in my direction.
Lost all his tail, run out. Oh, shit! Run away.
Keeps throwing fucking fart bombs at me.
Got one down.
Stick it up, I'll make a fucking
ow, ow, ow.
Come here, yeah. Eat that shit.
He's down.
Alright, teamwork. Woo! Fuck yeah.
Teamwork. That was a lot of dead.
What is this right here?
That dude dropped a purple. I don't know, I'm picking it up.
So all in favor of moving south, say aye.
Moving south.
Aye.
Nay.
No, you was in 32-32 zone?
Fuck it, we're already here.
Okay.
Oh, he's changed his attitude now because we're beating him. Right. Now he took him 10 deaths.
I know, right?
Hey, don't judge me.
There is no way out that way. I don't know where you guys are running.
Yes, there is a way there out that way. We're right here. There is the what? Exit right here. Obviously, you don't know where to go. That's why you don't follow the Aussie.
Ozzy gets you killed several times over.
This way, right here. See? Look at this. What is this tail? What is this tail?
Look, don't make me go rogue on your ass and shoot you in the back.
Drop the group and start trying to kill me again.
Dale, don't admit that you were wrong. Just saying you were looking for secrets.
Ozzy's are never wrong. We don't know.
For secrets, man.
Yeah. I don't know where Keith is.
Okay, well, the cover.
Chasing him. I'm not covering him, he can cover himself.
Cover him,
he knows where his clothes are.
I'm good. I'm golden. I don't know what the fuck you two are doing.
I don't know what you're doing. Oh, there's a DZ right here. There's a DZ right here!
A DZ? Oh, motherfucker's distraction there? Alright, I'm on the way.
Agent, I am inbound on your position.
Yeah, I've already put it up, so we're dead.
Yeah,
I don't... Yeah, you guys are fucked. Dale's with you, you're screwed.
There's a rogue somewhere around here, I just saw him flash up on the screen.
The rogue is over by...
There's actually more than one rogue. That's two, isn't it? Together?
Yes, it is two, I don't see them though.
You get like extra points and shit for being rogue?
However, if you killed his rogue, you lose double the experience and double the XP.
Oh.
So it's a win-win-lose-lose. So either you're good or you're
screw that noise. I'm not.
How do you lose double the experience and double the XP at the same time? I'm pretty sure it's the same thing.
He's kind of got you.
Double XP, double credits, my bad.
He's kind of got you. That's what she said. It goes both ways.
At least you can't kill me.
Oh shit!
We don't have the game.
He's purple. I got him.
You did not shoot him. I shot him.
I put 6,000 rounds into his face.
6,000 rounds? You don't carry 6,000 rounds.
Shut up.
I kind of feel like because I'm not playing the game and I'm just listening to you guys, I'm just the podcast moderator.
Ow! Fucker. He's dead. Can we get out of here now? You guys might be able to. I'm a 19.
Whatever, you're level 30.
No, I'm not. I'm 19.
Your DZ rank has nothing to do with it. It's all about your gear.
Yeah.
And he doesn't add
anything.
That's
how many times I died.
It's all about your gear. It's like it's all about that base, but this is your gear.
I don't know if I want to go over here to this
room. Why are you going this way? This is directly toward the ropes.
I know.
All right, let's go.
That's what...
All right, come on, Keith.
I don't know. What do you want to do?
Where are you two?
We're on a street level.
We're about to get raped. We're about to get ass raped.
We're not. Just don't get caught up in this fucking hellion shit.
Let me just go get a coffee and I'll stand back and watch.
You're running right into him, G. 32s. Oh my god. Ah! You're an idiot. How did you not see him? Seriously?
I didn't see him. My screen's all black. I've got a problem.
They're all on fire.
Oh, except for that guy that's gonna rape me. Oh, he caught fire. Ow, I'm down. Fuck. I'm coming to you.
Crawl over to me. Come on. Crawl over.
Ow, 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 ow. Damn.
You guys getting raped hard, eyes?
No. Alright, I'm fucking this dude up. Oh shit! Oh hell no. Mamma mia. I'm gonna die again.
Oh, I got your back. Oh, I got your back.
That's what worries me.
What are you walking away from me for? Jesus.
I don't know where I'm going. Leave me alone.
Best waves of emotion. I gotta reload my rifle. We got guys coming on our six.
Alright,
run. Can I change an ability quick? Let me change an ability quick. Is this wall mount thing?
Let's
sucks
go,
dick.
Let's go to the checkpoint down here, then we can go down to the level 30 stuff.
What checkpoint? What the fuck
left,
are you talking
left
about?
Left Keith behind. No, he'll be right.
How am I broadcasting?
This ain't the Marines. Fucking every man for himself.
What?
How am I broadcasting at 6,000? Why do I have 6,000 KBS?
Because it jumps.
It's steady.
Well, enjoy it.
If I'm not broadcasting yet, that I've got it restricted to 2.5.
No, you have it set to 5, and it can go higher.
No.
Hey.
No, I don't.
Yep.
Get over here before someone orders.
No, max bit rate is set to 2.5.
Nope.
Hey. Yay.
Sorry.
Oh my god, I so wish I was level 30 right now.
You are level 30.
Oh, Dark Zone 30. You can't buy shit from these vendors till you hit 30. I don't think. Or you can't use it till 30. Yeah, you don't have enough for Dark Zone rank to purchase this item. Why are you guys outside? What the fuck is... what? I don't know what the fuck Holt done. I'm ready to start drinking. Why did you go down there?
What? Oh yeah, we're going down there.
We are?
Yeah.
Okay. I have Dark Zone gear.
Doesn't matter. You'll lose it.
That's good.
Oh, it's lost. One down
West 30, south. West 39th Street.
Oh, DZ.
DZ 1.
Damn it.
DZ 1, left side.
Hey, wake up.
Oh, it kicked me out way the fuck south, dude, because you guys started moving. Yeah, it's going to take me some time. I'm on the way.
Hurry up, I've got all these big bad guys around me.
What's up, man?
I stole your vaporizer.
Hey. Ooh, someone stole a vaporizer.
Ruh-roh.
And I poked you, priest. Because I can't private message you.
I poked the bear.
Hey, wake up!
What did I just join up in?
No, you're just clever enough.
Don't waste my time.
Transmissions jammed. Proximity coverage only.
Thanks,
me poking the bear.
Oh shit.
Yeah, fuck off from shooting me, you cunt. Blow up.
I got him. Don't worry about him. Reloading? Where is he? Oh shit.
Hey, wake up.
You got him? I got a turret up here.
A turret or a turret?
A turret. This is Turdy Turret. Oh shit!
Someone lift me up.
I had to AF.
I was bashing him. I'm being a smart
ass. I don't understand why you do that.
Cause it's fun!
Gas station.
You ask Steve Irwin why he bloody poked a bloody stingray, cause it's fun, right?
No, cause he's dumb.
He's dead. But it was fun.
My point, exactly.
And the thing was, is he was told not to poke the stingray.
He said, fuck that, this is fun. Poke.
Custom M44, yes, that's what I want. I gotta get that out of here so I can swap my sniper rifle.
Oh,
more purple. A lot more purple. Holy poop. Are they after us right now?
No, they're engaged with something. Alright. Yeah, let's go engage them. Come on, poke them.
I'm wondering if Nick is awake or if he's at work. I'm gonna poke it.
Good morning! Oh, got him. Ooh, got him.
I'm gonna wake him up. Poke him and wake him up.
Ooh, got him with a handgun. That's dirty. This pistol is beast.
Depending which one you got.
It's mind the, I don't know. It's beast.
Why don't you try the gold one?
I didn't like the Damascus. This one has a higher hit power. A lot higher hit power. Like, I don't know.
I know, I'm just picking shit up.
God, okay. Where's the gas station?
It's up this way.
Right here. I got it marked.
I'll see it.
That's a safe room, you know.
No, that's a gas station.
Priest is playing Stardew, not Priest. Nick is playing Stardew Valley.
The hell is Stardew Valley?
It's Sounds like a gay game, literally.
It's like the old PlayStation or Nintendo game by the name of Harvest Moon.
Oh my god. Yep, no, I wouldn't play that. Alright, I'm on site. Okay, I got a Tango. Crown level. One down. Oh shit, you guys got a guy there.
Let's do this.
He's down.
Is that a rogue agent? No, not an officer. No, it's on the rogue.
There is a rogue though, where is he at?
Second.
He's over where Nick is, isn't he? Ah, sorry, where Keith is.
He's way up. He's way up. Looks like there's 3-4 of them, and they're on 6th Ave, cross of West 40th. Easy throw.
Keep an eye on that, because they'll probably make their way down here.
Agent, yep. I am inbound on your position.
Especially now, because we have the flare up.
Oh, they're quite a ways. Looks like they're still chilling. They're in the subways, is what it looks like. Yeah, they're chilling down there. I'm coming to you guys because I need to extract some shit.
They're hanging around the other extraction point over on that. Yeah.
That's the parking garage one.
Why are you running it off a CPU?
That's what the OpenCL is supposed to do.
Commencing extraction.
Hey! Oh, there it is. Here we go. My gear's up, we're good to go.
Yeah, that's a proper squad of rogues, by the way. There's 4 of them. No, they're still at Damascus. What's it called? The other extraction point.
15 seconds.
Yeah, they're caught. I don't know if we're going to be able to, but they're all roaming around the extraction. Looks like they're heading back over towards 6th Ave.
Extraction complete.
What are you guys shooting at?
Bad people.
Oh. Well, I'm missing out on all the bad people. Oops.
What are those rogues doing? Are they moving our way or not?
Yeah, I think they're gonna stay there.
Yeah, looks like they're holding that extraction area pretty well.
You guys wanna head to Morgan Library?
Sure.
Marked it.
There are guys coming down this street. Hang on.
Is there?
Yep, saw one.
I'm coming. Not sure how to get there from here, but I'm on the way. I'm gonna take a fall. Oh, it won't let me take a fall. Shit.
Nice.
Payload. I'm gonna figure out how to get to you guys. Bear with me. God damn, I'm still... Thank God I can climb fences.
Why are we going to that other extraction zone? Why is that marked?
What extraction? That's the library.
Oh, that's not where we're supposed to go. We're supposed to go to the library.
Yeah, that one there is where we're meant to be going. This one up here.
Yellow, 30. Oh yeah, he's a big guy.
Yeah, there's a couple up here.
Fuck, reload.
Oh wow, I can see that grenade.
Go on, get him!
Yeah.
Come on, crawl behind this fire vehicle for you to give me a revive. Here you go. Behind the fire vehicle, if you can give me a revive, that'd be... Hang on, let me get further along. Actually, there's more guys shooting at me. Thank you.
Yeah, hit that dude's ammo cart. One more shot on that guy to drop him. There we go.
He's down.
Ooh, he dropped it. Perfect. Heads up, we do have a...
There's a bike in here with us, yeah.
Yeah.
27.
Alright, you guys wanna keep moving up to this thing and figure... If it's blue like that, or purple like that, there's gotta be tech gear or something here.
Two Phoenix credits, yeah baby.
Oh,
need to get them out of
here. There's the chest. Oh, right here, tech gear. Boom. There you are. Oh my god.
Purple's nothing to worry about. What are you worried about?
Damn, I'm empty on everything. Are they now? Ooh, Tar-9. I don't trust him.
No, he's alright. There's four of them running around together. When you see a group of four of them, that's when you don't want to trust it.
We're a group of three, so...
Yeah. Ooh,
no, but the guys are all bad before. We're a group of four.
That's true. And he looked like he was by himself. Oh, I remember this place. I've been here in the beta. There's a Repel up there and a Repel up there, but they don't really don't do anything or really go anywhere. Yeah.
Where's the nearest safe house we need to get ammo?
Safe house? Right.
Just around the corner. No, it's already, he's already done it, yeah. Where are you going, Keith?
To the safe house.
We're heading the other direction, noob.
What safe house are you going to?
Going to the, checkpoint.
Fuck. I made a boo-boo.
What'd you do?
Pissed off a couple of guys.
Start running towards us. We'll be with you in a sec once we reload.
You're good. I think I can take them.
Transmissions jammed. Proximity coverage only. Backup activated. System rebooted.
Shit.
Ow. Yeah, I've got a couple of guys in front of us as well. I wonder if these are rogue or not.
We'll know in a minute.
Stand by, hold position. Try to see what the other, rogue went. Okay, no, they're up. There's two of them on West 46 with a cross of 6. They had. They're moving toward a checkpoint. There's two there, though. Not the group. So that could be the other two there, potentially. That one right there, standing right there.
Yeah, Potato Loco. He's level 37 DZ.
Yeah, I wouldn't say that's rogue for sure, though. That's a little low.
I'm heading for that safe house. He's in his map or something, his inventory or whatever. I'm gonna grab this gear quick.
What are we going to the safe house for?
Restock my ammo and stuff.
Dark Zone gear vendor rank 50. Cunt.
Oh shit, it's in my stash. Which is back at base. Oh no, it's in here and I need to extract it. Shit. I need an extraction. Closest extraction zone.
I wouldn't go the closest, I'd go that one that I just marked. This is the one I went to the first time. One near the petrol station.
Okay. Okay.
Also, the furthest away from all those bloody road guys.
That's fine.
Whee, that was a bit of an explosion. Where is that from?
I hear it. Let's hold the fort.
Chopper is inbound.
Yeah. Alrighty. Well, yeah, they want everybody in the dark zone to know that there's a chopper coming. Oh, I just got shot at. I don't know, but I just got hit with a sniper round.
Really, Dale?
Son of a bitch.
Sorry. Is it be funny to throw a round at you randomly and watch you run?
Seconds.
You actually hit me.
Oh, heads up, heads up. Oh shit!
What are you getting hit by?
Courtyard, far courtyard.
Commencing cargo retrieval.
Oh, and a chaser. God damn it.
You're safe.
Ropes down. Ears up. Good.
Keeper.
Ready to bring it on board.
You.
Package is secure. Extraction complete.
No. Lower your bit rate. Alright, where are we going from here? We can try and go back up and see what we can get into. Oh, there's division tech stuff. Up the street about 5 blocks. 6 blocks. Purples in between us and them.
Those purples are engaged.
Uh-huh. Minor things. It don't matter. Fuck him up. Damn, one shot with that thing?
The shotty. Shotty goes off.
Oh, that guy. Oh no, he just dropped dead. I got a friendly coming down the street. He was the one from before, he's fine. He didn't attack us before.
What are you doing, Ant? I'm following Numbnuts.
Oh shit! I didn't alert them somehow. Piss this guy off a little bit. The hell's going on? Oh my god, there's golds. Golds, gold, sniper up. Oh, they spotted you.
Non-hostile agent down the road.
Nightmare, if you step in front of my scope again, you're gonna get shot in the back of the head. I go rogue.
Who's shooting me in the back?
Not me. You got two yellows down the street.
No, there's someone was literally shooting me in the back. Oh, there they are, right side, right side.
Fuck am I s- Wow. What's up, guys? That was fun. That was fun. That was entertaining. Fun.
I'm gonna kill this guy, go rogue.
Don't do that. Okay.
That's what happens, actually.
I'll die. I guarantee it. Good at it. It's one skill I have talent at.
You can't kill me, buddy.
I know. That's why I'm shooting you.
Oh shit, the rogues aren't far from here, yo.
Well, you're the one who keeps running that way.
I'm going to the tech stuff.
Suppose we should go and help him.
Dude, they're up around the corner from you, like, legitly.
I'm okay.
Except that you're going to the corner.
Yeah, but I'm turning right here.
They're right there, out down the street.
I know.
Why are you going towards them?
I'm good, it's good, we're all good. They didn't see me. They're retarded.
Okay.
Next minute, Keith.
Dead! Bullshit!
I ran.
It's I can't
what
do
I
rogue.
Do.
I can't do rogue.
I don't know how to do this anymore.
I'm just hiding in case those rogues, which are literally down the street.
Okay, let me grab my sniper. Okay, I'm ready.
Oh yeah, they are.
Get into it.
Down the street.
Are they visible range down the street?
Like they're there's a block between us. And that's it. They're literally at the Landmark building.
Gotcha. Moving up.
Let's see if we can fucking take him. The three of us.
Just keep vehicles between you and them.
Until they start using incendiary rounds on you.
Well then just
actually,
hide like a little
bit. Actually, I'm gonna bring up mine. Where's my incendiary rounds be?
I don't see him yet. Getting elevated. Oh, they're hidden well, I don't see them.
They're up in the extraction zone.
Moving up. Are they or are they in the subway?
Because
the subway goes under Bryant Park. No visuals.
No, they're up top. I've got them on screen. They're definitely.
Oh, I got one. They're inside that cube thing. Can't see in there. Moving up a little.
You got an extraction, so if they're gonna do extraction, we can smash them.
Alright, I'm here. Oh, I can hear him. Oh shit! I'm down.
An agent on your team.
Wow. He just. He didn't get anything good though.
I'm just gonna stay back here and, you know, be safe.
Dude, he didn't even barely touch me. He came around that corner in one shot.
They're ranked 75 and 70. Oh no. They're running away, they're only ranked 30.
What? Well, they're ranked 30, or are you seeing a timer above their head that says 30?
No, there was a timer above their head. There was a timer of 74, 75 above their head.
Oh wow, they're not, they're just need to be roped in, or what do you tell them?
That's what it sounds like, I'm on the way back. Might take me a second, I don't know where it put me. He didn't pick up any of my gear.
Because
my gear... Oh no, they're intentionally rogue. He goes, oh, you only dropped blue, and walked away. Got one going down the street to you. Shit, I can't see him. I know he's there.
God damn it.
Oh, he's not down. He's too hard to
like drop. What's wrong with you?
He's bitching.
Too green.
Green.
Why is he bitching?
Green. What? Hey. Oh my god. If it didn't hurt us so many levels, I'm like, guys, let's troll the rogues. Let's troll them.
Yeah.
Just pick up green items. They'll stop killing you.
I like that. Drop you so fucking easy. To be honest with you.
Because of the routes. what checkpoint did we respond at? The DZ-03? I'm assuming it says it's 0.3 kilometers away.
Yeah, I'm just down the road. But I put in my explosive rounds and it did nothing to him.
I don't see him now. They took off and went to a different area, must be. I'm gonna grab my shit.
No, they're just down the road from me.
Oh, now there's fucking enemy all over this. All over this DZ.
The shit you need.
Oh, you guys are way the fuck out.
Don't ask me where I
go. Yeah, I got a guy literally down the street from me.
Let me go pick up my actual incendiary rounds. I'll be right back.
I'm coming, I hear you. Man, this pistol's badass. Oh my god, there's two of them. Fuck.
I can't get over that. It's hilarious. Is it green?
Third. God damn, I took him out.
Did you really?
The whole, well no, not the rogues, but the whole wave of golds.
Oh, nice.
With a pistol.
Okay, that's really impressive.
Those rogues are around here somewhere, I don't know where they're going.
I hear they're still finding patients over at the garden.
Alright, it looks like... they're over by the main landmark. They're like 3-4 blocks away. They're at that extraction we like.
Oh, are they really?
Yeah.
Hey, come take a look. Anything here I gotta have?
Yeah, I just took out like 3 or 4 of those gold guys. They just came at me. All I had was my side arm out. I was like, oh, I ain't got time to switch. Oh, there, you want to try it?
No, where's Anthony?
I don't know.
Tony!
Hold on, I'm getting... actually gearing myself.
Check this out!
Oh god. Oh shit. I'm not engaging on these guys yet. Let them get fought by other people. Somebody's ripping them fucking guys apart.
What?
That's a turret. That's a turret.
Oh, use it though, okay. Where are we at?
Oh, there's a lot of guys over here. They're all purple. They're chasing after somebody. They're purple fighting each other.
Yeah. Cleaners and
what? Music. Oh, they're... really? Alright. Different.
Holy shit. Where the hell did these guys come from? I come up on the roof here, there was no one out here, and all of a sudden I've got fucking 5 around me and I'm dead.
Spotting.
I dropped a DZ key. Damn it.
Fuck. How did you get to the roof?
Oh, I'm gonna get up there and get it anyway. There's a whole heap of gold up there, mate. No, there's a whole heap of gold up there. When I got on the roof, there was nothing. As soon as I shot at the purple, fucking 4 fucking gold guys came at me.
Oh yes, god, this is that roof.
Warning, now entering Dark Zone.
Oh, I walked into the wrong goddamn room.
Yeah, they're all over the place there.
East bumfuck. That's a pretty. That's a pretty good way to describe it. Well, it's east of the front end. Yet. Oh shit! No, this is so bad right now. I can't even get down. Oh god. I'm pulling myself apart. I'm gonna try and run. I'll let them come to me. Oh, dude. I can't match that level. Alright. Like, screw you guys, I'm going home.
Go back to drinking and watching your stream and laughing at you.
That's fine, he can laugh. I laugh.
I want my DZ key back. It's bad enough that I...
Heads up!
Heads up! Look alive!
I tried to warn him, shit. Hello to my little friend. He said hello! That's so cute!
It's rated bodies.
I know! Oh my oh there we go.
Damn it!
Holy fuck.
Pick me up! You stole my shit!
Gotcha, bitch!
You stole my shit!
Oh my god, I'm so gonna die right now. Yep, I'm down. Fuck. Yeah, I'm in the building. And there's a gold guy, and I'm reviving. Give me a minute. Run like a little. I got nowhere to run to. Shit. I got a guy right here behind me, too. Oh, this is so bad. I'm dead. Fuck it. It ain't even worth trying. I got three of them right here, guys. Four of them. And I have no fucking idea how to get out of here. I'm dead. Shit. I dropped a lot of fucking stuff right there.
Yeah, just Anthony will steal.
Ow.
I don't know what all was in it, but it was...
Where the hell am I getting shot from?
Through the window, they shoot through the windows.
Yeah. On the way. It's gonna take me a minute. Shit.
One's down.
Alright, I gotta figure out where the fuck you guys are.
Two's down.
Three's down. Dang, shut up, phone. Leave me alone, busy.
Is Jesse, can you come in early?
Is he really?
I don't know. It might be. I'm on the way. Fighting my way there. Oh my god, there's no stairs. Oh, here it is. Okay. I'm on a different entrance than you guys, so I'll be flanking them. I'm inside.
Yeah, that wasn't a good idea, Ant.
You got a sniper in here, guys. One more shot on that sniper, it's down.
Go on, get him!
Oh. We rule this city now!
They don't. Shut up.
Go for it now!
three down.
Alright, Dale, don't touch that purple stuff, that's keys. Dale, don't touch that purple stuff, that's keys. Leave it alone, Dale, it's keys.
Hey, you stole my stuff.
What's all this stuff down here?
When you revived me, you stole my DZ key and everything.
I did not.
Yeah.
Oh, thanks.
Prick.
Oh, I can't take this last thing. Shh. It's a Russian red dot. I'm not worried about it. But I do need an extraction.
I have... Oh, wow. I got the UHMWPE plate armor. It's pretty badass sounding.
I have no idea what that is. Closest one's here.
Here.
That right across the street, rooftop.
Yeah, that's probably where we're gonna head then.
Figure out how to get there.
This is gonna figure out where the contact is gonna shot from. Hold up. Where's Dale? Why is Dale not with us? Dale, who are you shooting at?
I saw a dog.
Level 30 on the, level 30 on the street. He's not moving as I'm shooting him. Great. He's down.
Alright, we'll go across the street to the extractions.
Ah, make life difficult for me, I swear.
Alright, I'm at the extraction zone. It looks clear. Oh, and there's the flare.
You got a bird inbound on your position.
Rooftop standby.
Alright, let's do this. Leroy Jenkins!
Leaving on a jet plane. Too soon? Too soon?
Holy freaking hell, will you leave me alone, freaking chat?
As I like to say it. Oh shit! Behind me, all of them. And they're all gold. They're all gold. Holy. Good, stand there. Take this bullet. Two down. Fuck. Three down. He's down. Grenade, grenade, grenade. Get another one. He's down. Moving to cargo. Loot's out. Oh, I'm down. Shit, loot didn't get out. Fucking rogue.
Yep. Kill him, Dale. Kill him, Dale. Hit yourself, Dale.
Well, he didn't get it. Okay, he got me.
Douchebag rogues.
He got that armor for me, but oh well.
I'm done. I'm not playing anymore. I worked goddamn hard to get this shit, and somebody decides that they want to be fucking Rambo.
Alright guys, thanks for watching, we'll be back next time.
You still get all your packages, you know that, don't you, because you got it on there, didn't you?
No.